this armor set. That's what I was doing at Rumble. I was rocking the Frumious armor set.
Toy Trace is going to be the new meta for Hunters.
It already is, in my opinion.
Because, you know, it can still see people when they're off radar by tracking.
You're right. That is true. Yeah, I think I'm going to put it on this either. The cloak, though... See, you know what I don't like about the cloak, Eli, is because the cloak glitches with certain helmets. And then it... Like, it goes through the cloak. This has been an issue since D1.
Oh, and true.
That's why I don't wear the cloak.
You know, it's weird because sometimes your warlock, robe will also glitch when you go to certain places like, say, the reef or something. It'll, like, blow up in the air like it's got a fan underneath it or something.
Yep. Let's see. I'm just gonna wear, instead of wearing that cloak, I'm wearing the binary phoenix from the Crucible cloak with armor set. I think it
does. Oh my god, dude, I've been trying to find somebody to shoot the whole time. And then... Hey, whoever... Hold on. Everybody's still making all that ridiculous racket. I love.
We're playing D1. But, alright, I'm in the tower, just join me. I'm putting my shaders on right now. Oh, yeah, it looks really good on this gear. What happened? Houston, we have a problem.